Hello and welcome to day two's English video. We're going to be thinking about funny bones again. And the first activity is about nouns, verbs and adjectives. So I've got a video I'd like to show you to remind you all about that.
Choo-choo school! Everyone, I've got a grammar lesson for you today. We'll be exploring nouns, verbs, and adjectives, which are all types of words. Let's go! Let's start with my favorite, nouns. Nouns are words we use to describe people, places, or things. Here are some examples. Farmer. Town. Bottle. Can you spot the noun in this sentence? The river used to flood. Yes, it's river, because it is a thing. Next, verbs. These are the busiest of words that describe an action. They just love doing things. Let's start with play. Think. Hurry. There's a verb in this sentence. Can you see it? The critics loathed the play. Yes, it's loathed because that's what the critics did. So remember, verbs are action words. And another good trick to identifying them is that you can usually add ing or ed as a suffix. For example, as we know, play is a verb, but it can also be playing or played. Adjectives are super cool. They describe a noun and help us tell the story. Do you remember I told you that farmer is a noun? Great! Now I'm going to put an adjective in front to describe the farmer. Now, he's an old farmer. The adjective is old. Here's the noun, city. Let's add the adjective, busy. Now, it's a busy city. And the noun, bottle, becomes a green bottle when I add the adjective green to describe it. Okay, where's the adjective in this sentence? Mr. Harlow told me a funny joke. Brilliant. Funny is the adjective as it describes the joke. Okay, let's read this sentence. Everyone wanted to cuddle the baby. Is the word cuddle an adjective or a verb in this sentence? Yes, it's a verb. Cuddle is an action. Awesome learning.
And then, using the story, add some vocabulary to this grid here. I've put add my words first, but actually I've left them in your document anyway, so they're already there. I had run, skeleton, and naughty. And the noun there was skeleton. The adjective was naughty and the verb was run. So thinking back to the story, I'd like to add some more. Think about their time wandering around the town and the different things that they did. Pause the video while you have a go. And here are the pictures from yesterday. I'd like for you to write a sentence to explain what happened in these parts of the story. And I've got one here as an example that I did. For this picture here, I looked at it and I thought, oh, that's the part where they were scaring each other. So my sentence was, the skeletons hid in trees and scared each other. They laughed and screamed. So I put two sentences in there. That's what I'd like for you to do for the rest of the parts of the story. Make sure that your sentences are clear, that they make sense, and they haven't missed anything out, especially full stops and capital letters. And good luck with that. I'll see you next time.